Did from 340 out to 5. Oakvale Elite can be a bit hit and miss at the boxes. We'll see what he does from box 1. All leading away now. Race 7, Bargain Steel Centre Stake. Well supported. Number 6, Rocket Fernando. And the light goes to green. There's no more bets. Thank you. We're set to go. Ready now. Favourite from the inside, Oakvale Elite, a drifting favourite, away, only slow away. Rocket Fernando began quite well. Arapsak misses, got the lead. Rocket Fernando gets up on the inside and challenges strongly, and the money's looking pretty good here. Oakvale Elite swung wide. Lose Your Blues on the inside. Behind those was Almighty Stripe, but giving the lead a too big a start. Well back behind those was Victor Boris and Destini Catalina. Rocket Fernando in front, looking good for the punters, and Rocket Fernando's landed the plonk. Goes on to win by 3 lengths. Oakvale Elite second, probably 3.5 lengths away. Lose Your Blues. Rapsag missed. Almighty Stripe didn't run on at all. Destini Catalina and Victor Boris at the tail end of the field. The run's good. Another sub 30 run around 29.76. Good go. Just outside of its PB of 29.75. And it all worked.